Thanks so much, Rob.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Ryan Norris, the operations coordinator and narrator for Seymour. So featuring a man, considered by men to be the top solo airline performer in North America today. Coming all the way from Salinas, California, in that all-new, great-grand, custom-built biplane known as the down to the water, traveling less than 30 feet above the water in Airshow. Sean Brace, this all-new aircraft skyward to begin this spiraling tower. 2.5 outside, natural runway up, and Sean pushes that stick forward, performing a forward flip before he begins to roll down on the 45-degree line. Remaining inverted now, high neck and knees, and this aircraft. It made its first flight less than 7 weeks ago, and in that short amount of time, it has already accumulated more than 100 hours of flight time. It weighs in a very from the crowd now. The smoke is back on as he spirals upward once he reaches the top at very nearly 0.4 airspeed again, shoving that stick forward, performing the Hexa Fluteron turnaround. in that time, traveling more than 300 hours of flight time on this aircraft, covering 25,000 more than 30 years. Provide a database, middleware, collaboration product, enterprise business application development tools, and professional service for businesses and organizations. And the world's hardest event dedicated to helping humanity harness the power of information. Oracle Open Forum will be held at the Moscone Center, San Francisco, California. Skyward one more time, tumbling his way back into the vertical, slowly rolling his way over the top. So that slowly accelerating from right to left. And now, Sean is going to slowly push that nose back, dancing on the rudder. Yeah, bringing it around to the alley-oop. He's going to push again, nose forward for the recovery. He continues to hold it up, maintaining an airshow at 45 miles an hour. Stomping hard on that right rudder. Full left stick. That very flat, full rudder turn.